Arco Arena, Sacramento, USA witnessed the return of boxer Lennox Lewis after his defeat to Oliver McCall. This time he fought Lionel Butler on May 13, 1995. This is a fight between WBC number 1 Lewis and WBC number 2 Butlers. In the fourth round, Butler barely threw any punches. He just defended while occasionally throwing small explosions. In the end, Lewis chose his moment, catching Butler with a right hook that gently dropped him into the ropes. The referee stopped the count early to stop it.